This is still very good, and I'm still gonna obviously finish it up and use it. And I like that it's like tall and thin because it doesn't take up as much room on like your nightstand or wherever you keep your lotion. So, yeah, and you guys can tell it just comes out like that, and it's like literally like a lotion. But yeah, like I know that like even Bath and Body Works lotions, at least the last time I tried one, which admittedly was a while. It's so delicious. It's so good. I could eat it all day. Like, I love the cherry bomb scent that I got previously, but I love this baby more. It's amazing. It is so good. It is literally, like, delicious. Like, I could eat it all day. I really could. I think I need to put this in, like, a locker so I don't eat it all the time. This is so good. It tastes so good. Amazing. 10 out of 10, you guys. Speaking of our lip scrub, I did get a free little silicone lip brush, which I really appreciate because now I can have, like, one at my parents' house and one at my house. So, that's very helpful. But yeah, I don't really know why she ended up giving me a free one. I don't know. I'm not sure. Now, we have our new lip mask flavors, and this one is in PB&J. And as you can see, look how cute. It has peanut butter and it has jelly. And I love the idea of this. I just thought it was so cute that I had to get it. Now, the grape does overwhelm the peanut butter.